This video is to tell you that I'm very sorry.